Katrina Kaif is roaming with an infected tooth. She has attended 3 events that she was committed to, delaying her appointment to the dentist. Now the tooth has become critically infected and she has to undergo surgery. A source close to Katrina said, on Thursday she went to Breach Candy Hospital to have the surgery but was sent back as the tooth had become too infected. Now the doctors have told her that she can only have it done next week once the infection settles. On Friday, she attended another event of a financial institution. She is on antibiotics and is feeling sick because of them. But she did not want to cancel her appointments. She wants to complete her work commitments as she can rest later. Today, she may go to the hospital to have the surgery done. Thank you for watching. Subscribe to BT, that is Bollywood Times, and download the app right now.